NASA launched its Double Asteroid Redirection Test (DART) mission. After liftoff on a Falcon 9 rocket from California's Vandenberg Space Force Base, the spacecraft set out to travel millions of miles on a planetary defense test to mash into an asteroid. The cost, $308 million. For intentionally destroying the craft, its only purpose, to see if it can alter the trajectory of that asteroid. On October 1, 1958, NASA National Aeronautics and Space Administration became operational. The administration's goals were grandiose right from the start: expand human knowledge of space, lead the world in space-related technological innovation, develop vehicles that can carry both equipment and living beings into space, and collaborate with international space agencies to achieve the most incredible scientific advancements possible. NASA has accomplished each of these objectives during the last 60 years, and it continues to seek solutions to some of science's most vexing questions as it adapts to a changing world. But at what cost? In this list, we'll take a look at some of NASA's most expensive programs to date. While it may be easy to pick a favorite among NASA's many accomplishments, the price tag might leave you wondering if the expense was really worth it. Before starting the video, please subscribe this channel for more awesome upcoming videos according to your interest only on What's Best. Let's start the video. Number 10, Galileo. Galileo estimated cost of $1.6 billion. Galileo, named after the great Italian scientist, began its journey toward the solar system's largest planet in 1989. In December 1995, it became the first ever spacecraft to orbit the planet Jupiter. While the planet itself is fascinating, Galileo even witnessed the massive impact of comet Shoemaker-Levy 9. Crucial information was gathered about its moons, one of which, Europa, with its seas of water hidden behind an icy crust, is one of the contenders to house life in our solar system. Number 9, Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer. Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer estimated cost of $2 billion. The AMS-02 or Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer is an actual, highly complex piece of equipment that can be found on the International Space Station delivered there by the Space Shuttle Endeavour in 2011. The AMS-02, created by Nobel laureate and particle physicist Samuel Ting, is as advanced as anything you'll find in a particle accelerator on Earth. It was designed to detect antimatter and find data that could help solve the puzzle of dark matter. AMS-02 has collected data from over 175 billion cosmic ray occurrences during its lifetime and is still operational despite its initial planned life cycle of 3 years. In our quest to better understand our world, the considerable experiment has revealed antimatter in the form of both antiprotons and positrons. Number 8. Hubble Space Telescope. Hubble Space Telescope estimated cost, $2.5 billion. The Hubble Space Telescope, named after Edwin Hubble, one of the best astronomers of the 20th century, had a rocky start after being sent into orbit with an error that reduced the quality of the images it captured. The miscalculation was minuscule in the range of microns, or approximately 1/50th the width of a human hair. Still, it happened to be devastating for the delicate piece of technology. As such, NASA had to send an astronaut to repair the flaw by inserting tiny mirrors into Hubble's optical field. Hubble started working without a hiccup after that, and over the next 2 decades, the telescope has provided us with the most incredible photographs ever taken of our universe. Number 7. Curiosity. Curiosity program estimated cost of $2.5 billion. Curiosity is beyond a doubt the most advanced probe to ever visit our planetary neighbor Mars, although it is by no means the first. At any moment of the day, you have the opportunity to look at the current terrain Curiosity is investigating as well as the weather it might be experiencing, and it's incredible to see. Curiosity's objective was to learn more about the planet's geology and climate in order to address one of astronomy's most pressing questions: is Mars suited for human life? And if it isn't, was it suitable at some point in our past? Up to this point, the answer to the first question is a definite no, while the answer to the second looks to be inconclusive. However, the notion that a high-tech robot is currently scouring the terrain and gathering data on another world is good enough, in our opinion, to justify the $2.5 billion price tag. Number 6, Cassini-Huygens. Cassini-Huygens program estimated cost of $3.26 billion. NASA launched the Cassini-Huygens mission in 1997 to explore Saturn, the most magnificent of the gas giants in our planetary system. The spacecraft was named after Italian and Dutch astronomers Giovanni Cassini and Christian Huygens. After a seven-year trip, Cassini was launched into orbit above Saturn and gathered vital information about the planet's rings, satellites, and atmosphere. Cassini's passenger, the European Space Agency's Huygens probe, detached from the primary craft on Christmas Day 2004 and successfully landed on Titan, one of Saturn's moons. This was the first landing accomplished in the outer solar system and the first landing on a moon other than our own. Number 5, Global Positioning System. Global Positioning System program estimated cost of $12 billion. The U.S. Air Force operates the Global Positioning System GPS, a space-based radio navigation system controlled by the U.S. government. It can identify any three-dimensional location to meter level exactness and time to 10 nanosecond reliability anywhere in the world 4 hours a day, 7 days a week. GPS is made up of three segments: the control segment, space segment, and user segment. To facilitate higher spacecraft autonomy and more sophisticated Earth tracking applications, NASA's commitment to spearhead the future in scientific discovery, aeronautics research, and space exploration necessitates the proactive development and implementation of several GPS applications. Number 4, SLS and Orion. SLS and Orion program estimated cost of $23 billion. The SLS, NASA Space Launch System, is a mega heavy lift propulsion system developed by NASA that lays the groundwork for human space exploration beyond our solar system. The SLS is the only rocket with the power and capabilities to send the Orion spacecraft, complete with cargo and astronauts, to the moon in a single mission, and it is set to launch in early 2022 till now. Number 3, Apollo Space Program. Apollo Space Program estimated cost of $110 billion. The Apollo program began in the 1960s, within the same lifetime as humankind's first ever flight. Link 16, NASA created the Apollo Command Module specifically for this program. It was a capsule that could accommodate up to 3 astronauts. The astronauts traveled to and from the Moon in the Command Module. It was far more extensive than the Mercury and Gemini spacecraft, and the astronauts inside had plenty of room to move about depending on the notion of plenty, as the crew's space was about the size of a car. Number 2, International Space Station. International Space Station estimated cost of $150 billion. The International Space Station is a technical marvel and a symbol of what people from many different countries can do when working together. The International Space Station ISS is the largest artificial object in space. It can even be seen with the naked eye if the conditions are perfect. It provides one-of-a-kind conditions for conducting scientific experiments and studying the effects of long periods in space on humans. The International Space Station's first component was launched into orbit by Russia in November 1998. The Russian Zarya control module was launched by a Russian rocket. Number 1, Space Shuttle Program. Space Shuttle Program estimated cost of $209 billion. The Space Shuttle Program in the 1970s gave birth to the world's first orbital space shuttle that could be reused instead of rockets, which could only be used once and were disposed of after each launch. It consisted of an external tank, two external rockets or boosters, and the famous orbiter vehicle, one of the most well-known feats of engineering ever constructed. The Space Shuttle program cost between $196 and $209 billion, NASA's official estimate, and had 135 launches, at the cost of more than $1.5 billion per launch. The shuttle program was succeeded by the SLS Space Launch System just 2 months after the program's last mission, which took place in July 2011. Thanks for watching, guys. We hope you like it. Please subscribe us because we daily share awesome informative videos. If you want us to make a video on what you are looking for, please let us know that by commenting below of this video.